Hi, hello. Welcome to MBA Solution. I am Shravan, Assistant Professor, VVCE, MBA Department, Mysuru. If you are not subscribed to our channel, please click bell icon for more videos. Today, in this video, we are going to learn and understand first the meaning of international finance. Secondly, we'll understand why we need to study international financial management. First, let's go and understand the meaning of international finance. Truly speaking, it is very difficult to define the term international finance or global finance because the domain of it are very large and infinite. Since international finance involves multinational companies, governments, rules and regulations regarding the flow of capital across the borders of the nation, the international finance discipline is vivid and complex. However, the term international finance is defined on the basis of various parameters. To simply put all these definitions, we can define in three ways. First, international finance is a discipline of financing of the international economic and commercial relationship between to or among countries. Secondly, we can define international finance is related to management, economic, commercial, and accounting activities of the multinational corporations, government, and private individual. Lastly, international finance is the receipts and payments between or among various countries through different currencies. To put all these definitions, we can say whatever the financial transaction taking place across two countries, we can say it as international finance. The next question is why we need to study international financial management. The answer to this question is straightforward. We are living in highly globalized and integrated market. Therefore, the network of economic relationship among the countries in the world is imperative. Say for an example, Indian consumers routinely purchase oil from Saudi and Nigeria, TV sets and cameras from Japan, automobile from Germany, garments from China, shoes from Indonesia, pasta from Italy, and wine from France. Likewise, the other country too purchase goods from India. The continued liberalization of the world trade is certain to further internationalize consumption pattern around the world. It is therefore necessary not only for the business student, for also for the multinational companies, the individual and corporate financial manager to understand the nature, the scope and the significance of international financial management in global market. Thank you for watching this video. In our next video, we'll discuss on environment of international financial management. If you like our videos, please click like button and share with your friends. Thank you.